It stirs the passions and moves the spirit. And this author.